Ew.
What up? How y'all doing? Hey, it's your kid, it's your boy, and I'm back at it again with another one. You don't know what the fuck. Oh, man, not again. You know the moments I be doing? Look it. I got dumbest family feud answers ever. 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 Hey, let's get into it.
Name something you might have strapped to you, Zach.
A dildo.
Nigga said it with a straight ass. But yeah, but dead ass, I ain't gonna hold you. I was gonna think the same shit. So me and Zach, we like right here. He didn't say, he just said like in general, like, you know what I'm saying, like a person, you feel me?
Let's see it.
Good answer.
That did he say it.
I'll put the team on my back if Family Feud, stop the bullshit.
Top 7 answers on the board, ladies, here we go. Name a number that most men exaggerate.
100.
100
what?
69?
Ha ha! Ayoo! Ayoo! What's wrong with Shadi? Straight ass face. She was serious. I don't know where they just threw out a number.
Their age.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Boys and
give
girls.
Give me Lola.
Lola.
Give me Billy.
Billy. Billy Joe.
Go get him.
Yeah. Sportsmanship. Yeah.
You know what I'm
saying? Get him,
Lola.
Point values are double.
They're the same height.
Top 6 answers on the board. We asked 100 women, name something you'd love Steve Harvey to teach your man how to do better.
Sex.
Your straight ass face. How is she gonna do that? We need to dive into Lola's shit because, like, what? Lola good out here. White people shit.
Me and Dave is the two most surprised people.
Dave thought he was putting it down. Billy?
Out of dress!
Only old niggas would say shit like that.
Point value to triple. Top 4 answers on the board. Besides gum.
They both pregnant.
Name something people chew on but don't swallow.
Shit.
What?
Whoa. Whoa!
Did y'all hear what she said?
Don't have her repeat it.
Oh, you didn't hear it? Oh, this is gonna be so good.
Say it again.
Sperm!
What if it was up there?
Tobacco.
She know.
You're gonna play.
She know she be on that dick.
What? If y'all could have saw y'all's face.
Hey, twins.
Freeway, besides gum, name something people.
That's her name?
Don't swallow.
Oh.
Toothpick.
Huh?
Woo! Toothpick.
That's her name?
Reggie, besides gum, name something people chew on but don't swallow.
Crab legs.
Huh?
I said it was bothering us, Steve.
Yeah, well, you can't say it now, but.
I know I won't.
You damn sure should have went with the other. The purpose of chewing them.
Crab legs. I wouldn't know what his other one was.
Jennifer, besides gum, name something people chew on but don't swallow.
Thoughts. Like your words. Chew on your words. Chew on your thoughts.
This is...
Who raised these people, man? Who raised them? We not taking this disrespect. Like, what? Chew on your thoughts. They gotta be from the South. I feel like people from the South only say this shit. Chew on your thoughts, bruh. But don't swallow them. Fuck out of here.
This is when you're just going too deep.
Yeah.
Your thoughts.
The fact she thought it was going to be up there is wild. Mind blowing.
You got to pull it together now. We got two strikes. If it's not there, the other family can steal and win the game. Name something people chew on but don't swallow.
I'm gonna go with chicken bone, Steve.
Chicken bone.
Definitely from the South. Definitely from the South.
All right, family, this is the situation. I got two answers on the board. If either one of those answers there, your family steals, your family wins the game. But if it's not there, the Flowers family wins the game. This is winner take all. This is it. Here we go.
Besides Let's go.
Gum, name something people chew on but don't swallow.
Fingernail, Steve.
This is for
the win.
Fingernail.
And stupid white people shit.
Here we go. We asked 100 women.
Look it. When he did that, he already know. He about to hear some goofy shit. He like, they about to come bring it. Watch.
Fill in the blank. The rules are simple. If a man cheats on me, I blank him.
Shoot him.
Shoot him.
Shoot him.
Husband's here?
He is. He's very faithful.
He's very faithful.
Very.
Yeah.
Oh God, he already know he about to get shot.
I guess he is. You know, so that ain't the first time you done made this statement. Shoot him.
Leave him.
Leave.
White people shit. White people shit because they want half of everything. Half of that. Leave him. She was a real one. I'm gonna kill that nigga. He shoot on me. He cheat on me. I'm about to shoot him. Come on, Debbie. Gotta watch her.
I love her. So I kill him. Shoot him. Bing. Kill him. Stop all that.
Dead ass, B.
DD, what do you do?
Well, for all of the seven.
That's a white. DD? DD? Dead ass, her name, DD? Or just like a nickname? Because, like, her parents didn't carry her, like, no 9 months. And was just like, we're gonna name her DD. Shit, DD? Did she ever.
Into the 80s, I was a secretary at the Whiskey A Go Go nightclub in Hollywood.
Girl, down on Sunset?
Yes. I worked with a lot of really wonderful people like Stevie Wonder and Tom Petty and Blondie, and I had my 21st birthday with Led Zeppelin.
Damn. Dee Dee was on that.
Yes.
She was out here wilding.
With what I do now.
Okay, what is it?
For the last 10 years, I have been the detention supervisor at a middle school for the public school system. So you see, I know how to handle naughty boys.
Can't trust Dee Dee because she on this bull.
Chuck, talk to 100 women, fill in the blank. Rules are simple. If a man cheats on me, I blank him.
Beat him.
Beat him.
Beat him.
Beat him. Beat him. What's that? Slug.
Fill in the blank. Rules are simple. If a man cheats on me, I blank him.
Cheat on him.
I cheat on him.
Cassie did it before. Cassie did it before. Can't trust her goofy ass. Can't trust her.
Cheat on him.
Okay.
All right, Cindy. Fill in the blank. The rules are simple. If a man cheats on me, I blank him.
I'm gonna burn all his stuff.
Can't trust Cindy. She ain't doing this shit. She leaving him.
And based on all the women in here, that's a good answer. Burn all his stuff.
Stupid.
All right, we got one answer left. You clear the board, talk to 100 women, fill in the blank. Rules are simple. If a
Rachel
man
about to fuck
me,
up.
I sabotage him.
How you gonna do that?
I sabotage him. All right, Dee Dee, one answer left. Clear the board. But we got two
Come on, Dee Dee.
No family can steal. The rules are simple. If a man cheats on me, I blank him.
I forgive him.
Ah, we cheating on Dee Dee. We cheating on Dee Dee next year. Stop it. She gonna forgive. All right, bitch. You stupid. Stupid. I could have told you you was wrong.
Talk to 100 women, fill in the blank. The rules are simple. If a man cheats on me, I blank him.
Beat up the mistress.
Look, hell nah. She's saying stuff that she did before in the past. She probably shot a nigga. And then she too confident with these answers. We gotta check her background. She with the shit.
The thing I like about Mama Tarina is she didn't go to the kids for that answer.
She ain't asked that of
already killed him. That was her first answer. Now she whooping somebody's ass now. Beat up the mistress.
She ready. You gotta give her credit. She with all the bull. Yeah. I'm gonna run with Mama Teresa. Teresa. We running with Mama. Cause that was a yell. That was like the same as forgiving him. Ayo. Hey, until next time, if you fuck with the video, like, share, comment, subscribe, do all that shit. Ayo, until next time.